your father, that'll be Mademoiselle. If she smiles and says, how's your father, that will be Mademoiselle. If she says, parlez-vous, tootsie, tell me do, how is he after all these years? If a gray-haired lady says, how's your father, that's Mademoiselle from Armentier.
You're going across the sea, my lad. I wish you luck, my son.
Thanks, Dad.
You've got a great big job to do. A job that must be done.
Yes, Dad.
If you should meet a lady there that I knew years ago.
Yes?
Just give her my kind regards.
How will I know?
If a gray-haired lady says, how's your father?
Oh, that will be Mademoiselle.
If she smiles and says, how's your father?
That will be Mademoiselle.
If she says, parlez-vous?
Good sweet, tell me, do, how is he after all these years?
If a gray-haired lady says, don't tell your mother, that's Mademoiselle from Armentier.
Now, I remember one time, son, we were coming out of the trenches, and although Armentier's was 80 kilos away...
80 kilometers? That's a long way, Dad.
Yes, son, I went and saw her. And another time we were going up the line at Passchendaele. And you know, it was a dark night, and you could hear, shell hole on the right,
shell hole on the right,
shell hole on the right,
shell hole on the left,
shell hole on the left,
shell hole on the left,
shell hole on the left.
There she was, Mademoiselle from Armentier's, coming up the line with us.
Blimey, Dad, did you do any fighting at all?
Oi!
After all these years,
if a gray-haired lady says, don't tell your mother.